Elijah in the days of yore, the righteous path he trod. Up again 450 men, he proved there was a God. Though he wasn't quite like the prophets of Baal, trusted God and he never did fail. That is why they called him the man of God. The prophets of Baal, they prayed that day for one half a day, calling on the name of Baal, but no answer has he gave. Oh, they could have prayed on the judgment day, yet no answer would he gave. Baal was a Satan, can't you see? Elijah built him an altar there to make his sacrifice. He built it out of 12 stones according to his tribe. Then Elijah raised his hand on high, Lord, the far hit sacrifice. Leaving lick the water from the ground, they say. All the people that was gathered round fell upon their face. They all said, the Lord is God, and they gave him the praise. Well, that proves, my friend, that your journey's in. God's not dead, it's only men. So let us shout and give the Lord his praise. Elijah, in the days of yore, the righteous path he trod. Up again 450 men, he proved there was a God. Though he wasn't quite like the prophets of Baal, trusted God and he never did fail.